Need some help?
Ha! Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
No. Just the zombies.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
I can help him out. I got time.
Look out!
Fucked up. I need to find the old man. Fast. Only expected zombies to party crash. I should check my map. Don't want to get lost.
You, kid. You find that girl.
I was too slow. She didn't make it.
Son of a bitch. Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Steady. Steady, Biggie.
Cool. I can take a shortcut through here.
It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
I'm Amy. And yeah, I think I've seen you in some really old movies. So you coming down?
I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
I'm more about fighting zombies than electrics. Where do I start?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
I think I'm gluing that back together. Job done?
Kid, you did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. Gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Steady, Piggy. We want to hit the zombies, not the kid. A lot of great memories here. A lot of love. And a lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors. Thank you. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Consider me your guardian angel, Mr. Sinclair.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
0 stars. Avoid at all costs. There's a bunch of survivors at Emma John's place, though.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight, and they shot us down. Me, Emma, and a couple others were the only survivors.
He's dead? Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
You know, I'm not sure you'll find your way to Emma's in one piece. Some of these zombies move fast.
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get.
Sweet. Dead end. Gotta find another way. score. Thank you.
What's up, Goldies?
Hey, what's up?
Watch this. Episode number 100. Can you believe it?
It's insane. How did we get here?
No idea. Ask our Goldies.
What I actually want to ask our G-Crew is, have you guys been on that new urban rumor thing?
What rumor thing?
Oh, check this. Brain eaters.
Yeah, right. This sounds like they've got yours already, dude.
Oh, come on, hear me out. I was at the bar.
Dude, you right?
Okay, back on track for the Halpern Hotel.
Ah!
Okay, find the Halpern Hotel and tell the authorities that Immune Amy would like a word. I hope the soldiers at the Halpern are still alive. Army were winning before the quake hit. For sure. Halpern Hotel. Not as lively as I'd hoped. Thank you. Evac is definitely over. But the army might still be inside the hotel. Locked from the outside. I don't like that. Well, this is shit.
This is Dr. Reed.
Someone alive?
I'm broadcasting from the Sterling Hotel in Santa Monica. We have shelter here, and we have some medical facilities. If you're wounded with the if anyone is out there, you're welcome. Please, come here and join us. We're stronger together.
Hello. Welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 1. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual. Hello. Welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
radio. I could contact the authorities with that. How do I get in?
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Okay. I don't think I want my heart autographed. Thanks. But I would like you to call a chopper for me. Gotta find this Major Booker. Where were they taking all these bodies? Oh, crap. What is going on here? Seriously. X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. They were pumping this crap out of the pool. They pumped this shit straight into the drains. The army filled the whole pool with solvent to melt the bodies and flush people down the drains. Fuck that.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
What is with this bitch? She's woken everything up. Room 307. I still gotta find her, no matter how crazy she is. Gotta be a side entrance or something. Wait, she hasn't been talking to me at all. But then, who is she talking to? Something old, something new, something borrowed, something bitten. Okay. Stairs. I need room 307. The 200s. Need the next floor up? The 200s. Need the next floor up? How do I put this out? Or do I go around? That's my route up. I just gotta, we're off. I can't leave now. I gotta find this major. Looks safe. Okay, third floor. Where's 307? Did this. Definitely not some giant monster. Those planks look flimsy. Hurry. Need some lateral thinking, or maybe vertical. I'm gonna come crashing down onto the giant monster's head, aren't I?
Major, get up and fight!